Hi guys, so this is the build I had for more than a year now, and I'm trying to change the aesthetics. So today, I'll be replacing the cables and also alter the position of my GPU. So without further ado, let's transform the build.